All right, this is gold and daily chart. Gold is running an uptrend and last few days they are forming a bullish candle. Now right now we have seen gold is extremely overbought zone somewhere here. We see from this area gold is extremely overbought, and if you now see market behavior, they are surfing moving average 6. So this line, have you seen, this is a 6 moving average. Now I can see gold are surfing. So in that case, we are applying surfing trading strategy. Have you seen surfing? Right now, gold is little more far from moving average 6. So we are expecting price will retrace again to this level. So let me show you. So if you now see previous market behavior in this area, price was surfing moving average 20. This is 20 exponential moving average, and now I can see. At that time, gold was surfing moving average 20, and then right now you can see gold are surfing moving average 6 somewhere here. This one. So here I can see right now we have seen price is little more far from moving average, so we are expecting that it will retrace to this level. So that will be our buy opportunity. So let me draw by connecting this moving average, and right now. Price is running 55680, and we have seen there is 54642. So means we are expecting that price will drop to this level. So if price drop to this level, so definitely we'll go for buy. But now I'm not interested to enter in this market because price is extremely overbought. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.